Welcome to Azure Tips and Tricks. In this episode, we will clone an entire Azure App Service web app. Here is an existing Azure App Service web app, and I have already deployed a sample application into it. This one here. Very simple. All right. And there's more. Let's go to the configuration of the app. Here I've added two application settings. We'll see if these get cloned with the app. And let's try something else. Here I can change this setting to 64 bits. Okay, let's save it. And we will also see if this setting gets cloned. Okay, let's do it. Here is the clone app menu. This is only available from the standard or higher pricing tiers. Here I can define the properties of the new web app. So I want it to be a new resource group like this. And also, I want it to have this name. Okay. I don't have a deployment source configured, but it is nice to know that I could clone that as well. And I want to run the app on a new app service plan. This one. Okay, let's clone it. This can take a while, so I'll skip to when it is done. Here we go. This is the new app service web app. Let's take a look. First, let's see the application. That worked. It is the same application. Okay. And now for the configuration. Let's see. The application settings are still there, so they got cloned. Cool. And finally, the general settings. And yep, the 64-bit setting also got cloned. Nice. Most settings and configuration can be cloned, but there are some limitations. You can check those out in the link in the video description. Being able to clone an entire Azure App Service, including its configuration, application, deployment source, and more, is very useful to speed up your work. Go and check it out.